All right, people, welcome back. More Vitamin Y. So today is Sunday, and that means we're using U-Bound Zectors. Yes, U-Bound Zectors. I'm not in the dueling mood, but I'll try to get into it. You know, sometimes I duel because, you know, I want to provide content for you, and then sometimes I duel out of obligation of bringing content to you. This is the bringing content to you out of obligation, because I am not in the mood to be playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Right now. But we're gonna do this anyway. We're gonna do it, guys. We're gonna do this. Alright. Didn't open up that well right now. It doesn't even look like I'm using freaking anything injector related. Oh, we'll go ahead and drop Yubel. And we'll summon Armageddon Knight, drop Hornet. And we'll go ahead next. C into. King of the Fairland. I was about to have a brain aneurysm. I'm like, what the fuck is that guy's name again? Where are you? There you are. I passed you like 20 times. God, I just woke up and I had breakfast and now I'm full and now I don't want to do anything. But I have to do. Right now it's 11:35, so I literally got to record, edit, render, and upload this in less than like 25 minutes. That's not going to be possible, clearly. But So this video will be late, and it's all my fault. I don't care. I'm just so out of it right now. I don't want to. I'm just done. I don't even know how I would stop that. I can't throw effect veil at it. I clearly don't have any back row. I don't know. Please don't tell me you're just gonna do a fucking Shine Balls. I hate that play so much. It must be just me, but I really think that play is so anticlimactic. Like, Venus, two Shine Balls, XC, Gachi. Woo! Like, and? Like, even XCing into Gachi isn't gonna make your Venus stronger than my fucking King of Fairland. So what's the point? I don't know. Ugh. Maybe it's just me. Yep, there it is. God, I hate that play. What did that accomplish? Absolutely nothing. Oh, there's Mr. Still Your Girl. Mr. Still Your Girl. I'd say I know. I mean, you might have that fucking divine shit, so. Alright, if I go summon Mask Chameleon, bring back Feather Cast XC, I'd have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I'm gonna try to Exiton. Like I said, I'm probably guessing that he might have it, but sometimes they don't. I'm not sure if that deck runs it. I said, you got a lot of back row. You gotta have something back there, right? Alright. Effect. I will pay cost. And you respond with? There it is. Do I want that Gachi? Not really. I mean, it's not really doing anything. There it is. I knew it. The Divine Punishment. That's what it was called. Like, I know they got, like, some kind of Solemn Judgment card for Sanctuary in the Sky. Not really. You don't negate the Spell Trap Monster Effect. It doesn't negate a summon. But still, very powerful. Alright, I lose 600, so I go down to. It's too early in the morning for that. 17, you're at 2,000, right? It's 400? I'm math off. 600, 700, you're 20. You're 4, you're 2000. 23 minus 6 is 17. I take 300. It's 300. 300. 300. Oh. Right, and I go down to 1700. That's not to say, like, I know it's fucking, it's early in the morning and I'm kind of tired, but I'm not that bad at math right now. Not what I want to do. What I would love to do is get some fucking, oh, I can make a black rose. Yeah, I can make a black rose. Yeah, because Hornet has zero defense. No, he doesn't. I'm looking at Debris Dragon. Oops. Debris Dragon with the 500. That's what I'm messing up. I can go in the HUD. I can go into Scrap. I can go into Castell, I can go into a lot of things. I'm waiting for him to summon Hyperion. I think I might just go into Castell. The Masculine, Masculine summon XE Castell. Spin back the Gachi and run over the bitch. I think that sounds like a fine idea. And run over the bitch, like that though, Daniel? Like, yeah, the bitch. I don't know. I'm so out of it right now. I'm just like, I don't even want to do anything. Unless you got another one of them fucking Solemn Judgment cards. Another one. Alright. Yeah. I'm coming after your ass. Especially since I got a limit reverse. Go ahead. Is it Hyperion time? It's gotta be Hyperion time. This is, what is this, a Shining Angel? There's no reason for you to set something if you were going on the offensive, but that's what I'm assuming that's what it is. Do I got everybody in the graveyard? Yeah, I do. So I'm gonna summon Dark Griffer and try to get some damage in. Sure. Yeah, Dark Griffer wasn't doing shit. I was just gonna use him as the beater. No, it's a Shine Ball. Why don't you just summon the Shine Ball? With your, you know what? I'm done. I'm done. I don't understand why you run three Shine Ball, but you only summon two to make the Gachi. Like, why not just run two? It can be summoned from a hand or deck. I'm done. This is stupid. Clearly, you're having consistency issues because you need to get some monsters up in this bitch. Oh, there's Brook Charge. Where are my Insectors? I forgot I was playing Yubel Insectors for a second. I did. Hello? Where are my Insectors? I'm waiting for Hyperion. Like, banish Arena, summon Hyperion, start popping shit? What the fuck is that? Insectors, guns, my system, and once per turn, you can see him running around. Okay. Oh, there's Uranus. Censor that shit. Alright. He becomes level 4. That's fine. It's fine. Sync or XC? Because he is a tuner. That's fine. What are you gonna go into? Oh yeah, he is a dark. Forgot about that. That's cool. And we're talking about Uranus, about how he makes Beals. Forgot about that. Dark Tuner, yep, there's Beals. But I'm gonna be like, Mr. Steel Beals. May I have it? Mr. Steal Your Bills! Give me the debris dragon. I can make a B-Rose. Can't make a Yahtzee. That sucks. Can make a B-Rose though. Steal Your Bills! look at fucking Dimitri. He's sitting there like, really, Daniel? Like, Make sure you gain your 1,000. That's it's fair. He gains 1,000. I know I just did 3,000, but he gains 1,000. That's fair, right? I think it's fair. That's fair. It's fair. Fair. Say, you want to hit your own bills with back row? Like, sure. We'll probably see. I don't care. It's your bills. Fucking snatch steal. So broken. I mean, I could have handled the bills without using snatch steal, but just the fact that snatch steal is just so stupid. Like, there you go. There you go. Yay! So when it comes to the number generator snatch steal, I got it. Yay! Now, how long until I get snatch steal? That's the question. Okay, one more duel. I said this video is gonna be going up late anyway, so I might as well just get longer than 10 minutes. I don't know, 15 to 20 minutes. I think is good. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, it looks like another hand with no Inzectors. I didn't change the Inzector count. I swear to God, I didn't. No? I was thinking about maybe doing something with Hopper, but I decided to go ahead and just leave him in there just because he's a level 4. Just because he's, I would say, how did you know I was going to pitch that? Just because he's a level 4, Dark, who can also go off with the Inzectors as well. And he's a 17 beater, just like Dark Refer, but I decided to go ahead and leave him in. Yeah. But God, like, hello? Probably could have done a different play. I literally could have just dropped Hornet and then got input Dragonfly on top of the deck, but it's okay right now. Yeah, I should have done a different play. Oh, well. Draw an Ultimate Nightmare again. But at least I got Dark Ruffer, my homie, to keep shit in track. Because he's there. That's the second time that's happened. I said I may have drawn Snatch, Steal, and Soul Charge, but I got Nouvelle too, so. You know? It's like equivalent exchange, right? A good broken card for a shitty draw card. And say, if I don't get Dark Ruffer, I need to tribute. You can't just drop a 24 beater fucking like that. Level 6, you can't. You need to tribute to summon him. You never played Yu-Gi-Oh before? You knew? You knew to this whole thing? Huh? Are you new here? Are you new? You knew? It's okay if you're new. It's okay if you're new. I really don't feel like cheating you. Level 6. Level 5 or 6. Need one monster attributed to summon. Oh my god. Level 7 or higher. Need 2. Right? Yeah. So I could tell. I said, if you want to drop a Jinzel, then, you know, you gotta do something first. You know, I gotta see it. I don't mind you summoning Jinzel. I mean, sucks that I'm locked out of my back row, but I'm sitting pretty decently right now. Get my effect down. I'm gonna go ahead and drop me Hornet and hopefully get some Inzectors up in this bitch. Because it's supposed to be you on Inzectors, and you guys have not seen Inzectors all fucking duel. Like, if I can get some Inzectors on, that would be great. If not, then that's gonna suck.
Sure.
You know what? I'm gonna do something. Activate Oasis. Summon Armageddon Knight. Use effect. Drop Phantom Chaos. XE into the Volatile Chain. And put Dragonfly on top of the deck. Like I said, this guy, he's new to Yu-Gi-Oh! And he's probably just sitting there like, what the fuck are you doing? Like, okay. That stays.
Go ahead.
If it was Synchro Summoned, it would be gone, but it stays because I exceed with it. Because it says when the monster leaves the field, but technically, Armageddon never left the field. He kind of just poofed it as an exceed material. I don't know. Exceeding is weird. You know, they made this card just for Synchro. I mean, they made it for Yangtze, clearly, but they made it just for, synchroing, clearly. Which effect? You want to burn me, or you want to gain the 800? Alright, I mean 1200. Alright, you get 1200, that's cool. Alright. Alright, summon Dragonfly. Dragonfly effect. Equip Hornet. Effects. Strike. And I will go ahead and summon Centipede. Don't want Centipede! Scented Beads? Centipede? Yeah, I'll get Centipede. What is this? Bujins. Are you even running any Bujins? Hello? Oh my god. I did not put Alucard in here. I don't even know why I put him in here, but I didn't put Alucard. Interesting. I do more damage if I attack than make this guy. Do I want to do anything with the Wobble Chain? Yeah, sure. Wobble effect. I said I at least want you guys to see some Zectors up in this duel. I mean, you guys got to see me be a dick and take that guy's bills. It's just still your girl. Put you on top of the deck, Centipede, because I'm going to exceed with the other one. Right? I do more damage like this, because that's 26. But if I exceed to you, that's 18. He'll go up to 21. Yeah, I do more damage just attacking. Right? 21 puts him. No, I do more damage exceeding. Yeah, I do more damage exceeding, because it'd be 21. Plus the additional 300 from each of these, that'd be 27. It's 100 more! It's 100 more, but it's more. All of my monsters gain 300. Good job. Whew, I didn't have to just tell you about yourself in math. That's good. I can pop that shit. You can't pop that shit. I'm going to summon Centipede. Unless you have a Torrentled or Bombless. In which case, I wouldn't care. I would win this duel anyway. Effect. I'm going to equip. Go. Effects. Destroy. Oh, it's Mirror Force. Close. I thought it was going to be Torrentled. I guess I'll get me another Centipede. Then I'll go, what's his name? Giga. Giga effect. I'll gain another 300. Huh. Is that all monsters you currently control? Yeah, all you currently control. So 600, 600, 600, and then 300. So I will attack you for 29 now. Yeah, that's one strong King of the Fairland. Nice and meaty. Okay. Alright, people. There you go. You got to see some vectors, and that's all I wanted you guys to see. Let me put Alucard in there. I can't believe I forgot Alucard. Alright, so I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. So thanks for watching. Thanks for all the support. And I will see you guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow with Yuva Art Trains. Trying something interesting. That's good. Something that, you know, the creator of Yuva Art Trains suggested. And I was like, why didn't I think of that? You know, so I'm sure it with Kakashi Kyle. I need to make sure I do. Because, yeah. All right. So I hope that you guys enjoyed. And thanks for watching.